Sounds about right. We getting there. Ow.
Will the person driving a mint green Man Ray 5 please report to security? You're parked in my space.
His bots just went down. Oh, too bad. It was the cute one, too.
Both of my bots are down. What are you talking about, Juanita? Oh. You know what, Merc? Don't make me hurt you. I don't know that this thing's very good. Looks neat. Wow.
Oh, this is more fun than a busload of cheerleaders.
A lot of the weapons on this are leaving a lot to be desired. Upgrade things you can do to them are pretty cool.
Charge boots for quick bursts of speed.
Oh, now they tell me. Thank you.
Star simply won't give up.
Okay. The flail might come in handy now.
Our contestant is really kicking some proverbial butt. And by proverbial, I mean the, I don't really know what that means.
Beats were unstoppable.
That was a perspiring. Did you see that perspiring?
Interesting fact, folks. Dread Zone started out with two guys fighting over a breakfast burrito, and the rest is history.
Hey. Alright. We want to circle back around and buy some ammo. Actually, might go dump this on somebody quick. Well, that's one way to do it. Look at that! It's actually like hitting the ground. It's sparking. It's really neat. I am impressed.
Time, Juanita. Let's just pray we don't have any more wardrobe malfunctions.
Well, that's not okay. Did this come out? This had to come out like right after that, right? I feel like they could have slipped that in right at the end of development. I don't know if you guys noticed, but there's like hardly ever any ammo boxes. Though the enemies do drop ammo from time to time. Nice. I haven't noticed that. Oh. Neat. No. Look at that. They're covering me. How sweet.
Have you ever seen the Diablo in the pale moonlight? I have, and it's fantastic!
Oh. Okay. I was gonna be really mad if I ended up dying there. Ooh, we have a lot. Fish in a barrel? Robots in a barrel.
This time, Ratchet is dropped into the thick of the action with no weapons. Whoops! Keep your eyes peeled, though. There are weapon crates placed throughout the zone.
Oh, jeez. This is interesting.
Run, Ratchet, run!
Hey, friend! Oh boy. An arbiter? No. Nice. Rule number 3. They're right in the grocknards. Nice. Okay. Oh boy. This is scary.
You know, I gotta get me one of those battle suits, Juanita.
Interesting. What is this? Oh, that's my Arbiter. I'm so glad the goal isn't to kill everything. Yeah, I don't.
It's time for some maximum vehicular destruction. Drive hard and blast everything in sight.
Land Stalker's kind of on autopilot here.
They say war is hell, Juanita, but where does that leave Dread Zone, huh?
If it's supposed to auto war? Yes, it is. Can I jump? No, I can't do anything. It's like playing MechWarrior 2, but you know, second player's off doing their own thing. If anybody remembers playing MechWarrior 2 on the Super Nintendo.
This next challenge is pure madness. Swarmer madness! Let's see how many enemies Ratchet can destroy before time runs out!
Anyway, first player controlled the top of the robot. Which was the shoe sting and the... Really just the shoe sting. As second player controlled the legs. You have the best questions there, Tom. It's a bold strategy, Cotton. See how it works out for him. There we go. It's like, oh no, I ran out of ammo. Yeah. go. We'll say, I don't even know what's going on. My robots are just killing things. Well, that's okay. I'll take it. Chomped on. $200 gonna be the max with this thing, probably. Progress.